De-aia primește pushback s-o tare. Îi zic eu să facă low latency. Dacă aș zice high latency, ar fi mai în direct, dar ar fi mai choppy. Streaming live on YouTube, ok.
Nice. Nein. Ahead of you, player. I already was on.
Okay, player.
Nein.
Okay, player.
Ahead of you, player. I already was on.
Okay, player.
Let's see, echt. Ești 4 la 163?
65.
64 la 10.
Joc cum zici 65?
A?
Joc cum zici 65?
65. Aaaa, delay. Mui.
Și cum merge?
It's not the same. No more magic wavy hand.
Încă.
Pepe hands.
Încă.
Încă, încă.
Imediat ajungem, stai liniște.
Stai, de ce nu fac nimica?
Cine? Elementalii?
Aia pe care ați trecut.
Făceau, pe făceau.
Ah, dar... ok.
Făceau, făceau, dădeau cu searing pain încet și sigur. Ce mă enervează? Ce pula mea e cu mouse-ul ăsta? Doar câți DPI are? 2400, măcar de avea 3000 sau 5000 de. Dar e de la joc, mai mult ca sigur. Interface.
No, man.
Mouse, camera, look, sensitivity.
FSS, ok. Și pe 32. 132. That's a lot of hours.
Ce anume?
Am făcut un calcul cât mi-ar lăsa mizonez toate chestii astea de episoade și ar fi 132 de ore. Ce?
Nu e așa mult.
Am timp în timpul semestrului.
Ah, da, în timp ce înainte să dori.
Înainte să dormi, când mi-a dat ceva mind-numbingly fucking boring și sunt, ok, am nevoie de ceva ce să mă ajute să nu adorm. Și a dat disconnect?
A primit disconnect, cred că.
Ok.
Îți place unde suntem? Îți place unde suntem?
Da, iarăși pe buza aia sunteți voi de... So fucking retarded. So fucking stupid, mi se pare. 404 page not found. Deci he died lava, nu, he died in the interwebs disconnect. Christ, cât băi e până se conectează ăla.
Skrillex și Damian Marley. Păi nu, că acum are Hunter-ul un mag care e aproape și i-a zis că dacă ajunge la intrarea în dungeon, înainte să se conecteze magul, e în partea nostru. Primește invite. Deci...
acum văd că stai, DNB, ești cu guild member-ii acum, sau ce?
Doar DNB, da. Și Gibbon ăsta am levelat o grămadă cu el. Și gen, eu i-am zis lui DNB că am un Hunter de 51 care aș putea să-l înveți. Și zice, 51 e cam scăzut. Și nu i-am zis numele, știi? Și la un moment dat văd că-l invită. Că sigur, i-a dat Whisper pe... I-a dat Whisper că oricum căuta un Hunter, știi?
Uh-huh. Apoi, top kick, de asta de refrain, eu și eu știu, I don't know. E bine, măcar ai doi oameni care sunt în stare de ceva. Bine, DNB, când e vorba să dea mai control la ceva, e mai pusi săracul, dar în rest e bine. He's a little bit more scared, but he's good boy. Și singur e ăsta, Cabone! Where's my Corleone? Bune, where's my Corleone? Și acum mi-am făcut un calcul, toate astea, acum mă gândeam nici nu de când, de câte ori am dat RNG să văd dacă îmi crește HP, dacă merită să-mi dau cu crescutul HP-ului, am aflat ceva. Nu sunt nici pe minus, nici pe plus, sunt ca și cum aș fi luat media acum. Dice rolls are not bad. Always try your luck. Never know. Maybe good, maybe bad. But if you don't try, you can suck a nut and miss out on the good spicy shit. Yeah. Ouch, machine. Ia stai. Ia și. Ia. Cum? Aha. Five, 35. This is gonna be 35 as well. Hit it! Ture după câte au ăștia? 2 5 settlement-uri. Ești cât pipat. Oh my god, I'm dying inside. Nu vine nimeni, mă. Nici ăla, nici ăla. Fucking spune să se grăbească. Time is money, time is experience. Acum am dat înapoi al tău la tine și văd, nu mai sunteți în lavă.
Mhm, ne-am mișcat în față. Tot e futut în cur.
Ia să vedem, large, 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 90 range. Meme reviewed, you're gonna get meme reviewed, faggot. Atest. Lasă-l pe ăla care a venit, măcar a fucking advancement in the story. N-am să zic așa. No, dying here. Stop. Cease.
Cease your resistance.
Yes.
Și caca.
Ciucacu.
Ce mă, tot freacă românul ăsta la cap, îmi vine să-i dau ignore pull.
Why not?
Mă întreabă, merge treaba? Și mi-a scris, salut man, cu all caps.
Vreau să fie sigur că l-auzi.
Da.
Ai, ai, ai. I always avoid them any type of interaction with the fuckboy Romanian people.
Hai, nu intri Discord. Îi dau ignor, îmi bag pula.
Gata.
Gata, nu.
Smart.
Ignor direct.
Remove. Smart, you loyal.
No, dar mă freacă, deci mă termină.
Românași, de fiecare dată reușesc cumva să vin niște capete de pula enervante. Nathan, Nathan, spooky hand, spooky hand. No, spooky hand. Then I know 1,000 mobs, please.
O, 46 XP îmi dau acum.
Nu mai dau 20?
23, da.
Holy
nu,
shit.
Nu, 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 cred că dau, cred că dau.
Dublat.
Nu, cred că dau 23, cred că dau 23 acum. Cred că era 46 că am murit sincron.
Da,
așa.
Entuziasmat.
Nu vrea nimeni să stea stacat pe mine ca să văd mânuța de aur.
N-am auzit ce zici, ce ai zis?
Nu vrea nimeni să stea stacat pe mine să văd mânuța.
Motherfucker, piece of shit. Just like ești din ghil, the fucking ce fagoți.
Nu, Dan. Doar DNB e din ghil de atâta.
Nu contează, ești din toată ghilda, dar din cap. Like, what the fuck? Nu se fac din astea, nu se fac din astea. De ce te-ai dus așa de departe? Acolo e locul fucking Hunterului.
Păi i-am explicat Hunterului.
Ah.
Că a păcupat să stai acolo.
Ah.
Thank you.
Wait, what happened? What happened?
No, mic man. Acum și maica mea mai vine la mine, mai dă bomboane și chestia acum, nu numai tu. A mea nu mă face nebun, eu o fac nebun pe ea.
Hey. La ce faci, la mine e dreptate în genul de...
La tine are dreptate, păi și eu am dreptate, așa că...
Thank you.
Mă întreabă taică-mi dacă vin mâine la Cărat Lemne. Maybe, I don't know. Ai vorbit, dacă ar vorbi cu maica mea, sigur, da. Dacă nu mă duce nimeni, eu nu iau autobuz.
Too much walk.
Tu mai invizionezi stream-ul, nu, bule?
Da.
Bine.
Te văd cu fucking... Ai în același loc, mai am farme cu ăla să văd mânuța aia. That was the fucking business. Now I'm just fucking farming that place with nothing special happening. You're not wiping, you're not tying, nothing bad is happening. It's infuriating. Holy shit, ce mic ești pe lângă fucking troll. Damn, ce fuck. Ale,
ok. Uite, mânuța, gata.
Să vedem dacă apără mânuța. Mie nu mi-apare nicio mânuță. No, gata, s-a schimbat. Acum vorbim și noi altă limbă, mă. Acum se vede mânuța. Păi mei, până acum tu mă puneai să mă uit fără mânuță, ai fără mânuță, mă mânuțează. Ești frică de mânuță.
DNB! Te mai fute după colț.
De ce pula mea se duce acolo, da?
Nu, no, e ok, dar eu vreau să castez Soulstone pe el. Tot-ți mișcă. Hai să mă duc înapoi la
mă. Bets ce iuți?
Eu nu am așa ceva. Au numai sweet roll-uri și eu nu-mi dau heal. Sunt de healer. Să nu-ți plictisesc. E mai încet acum că Hunter-ul ăsta e primor, că nu face și trebuie să înveți, dar am încredere în el.
E smart boy.
Da, chiar știe cât de cât să joace.
Ok, it's nice.
Ce anime music am aici.
Anime! The hand, the face, the hand, what? Holy f- Oh! Well, am zis că nu vă wipe-uri. I've been blessed by the wipe. I am. How do you say, pleased? Okay, everything's fine, everything was salvaged back, it's good though.
I see you on my scanner, I go reaching for the band hammer.
1 minute, we have 2 priests. No one. Nu-ți replay strap. Stai, deci voi țineți pe ăla acolo așa pe... Cum să zic, pe... La rece. Ok. Nu e Zari, vai pe la rog.
I see you on my scanner. Go reaching, I go reaching for the banhammer. I see you on my scanner. I go reaching for the motherfucking banhammer.
What?
What? E melodia. Gabe Newell.
Hmm. Ce ar trebui să fac, dacă s-ar putea să fac un farm în Photoshop? Să nu știu ce înșelă. Să vă înțeleasă când timp de cast DNB la ceva. Băi, să pună o oglindă acolo și să-i pună cârpă în mână. Să vin...
See, you're the best, perfect, you're the best moderator.
Și ia... Moderator bun dacă mă uitam la chat.
E, dar nu, tu trebuie să te uiți la chat doar ca să dai ban, nu, te zici lumea când trebuie să dai ban. Hey, ban this guy, ban, ban hammer, I go reaching for the ban hammer.
Ai, 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 ai. Gay
What are they all of them doing there? They're trying to educate paper again.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Unde? Ce program? Ce emis? Un film despre Osho? Dar n-am văzut documentarul ăla împreună pe Netflix. Oh. Osho, într-un final, după 30 de ani, după ce e mort. Sau cum? Acum chiar nu pot, dar na.
Te cred pe cuvânt, mama, l-am pe Oșo în suflet, nu trebuie să-l mai văd și la televizor. L-am văzut destul. Nu râde, Alex, nu râde.
Bă, îmi place cum ai zis, l-am deja în suflet, nu trebuie să mai văd la TV. Just, I like how that sounds. It's corny as fuck, but it's funny.
Da. Dar la ce post de televiziune e? Nu mi-ai zis. Cinemax, a. Mă îndoiam să fie acum pe TVR1 sau din astea, de aia zic. Că Oșo la noi e considerat satanist, adică a prins o măsa lui Irina pe Irina că citește Oșo, a zis că de ce? Ce faci? Ce? Cum adică? Iisus și atâta, da. Nici măcar cu Saul.
Serios. De fapt, nu tot ce să nu mă aștept. Asta deja am auzit prea multe ca să... Nu, n-am auzit prea multe, am auzit multe. Încă să mă aștept la orice tâmpenie. Which is not a good thing, but... It's a thing. N-am mai niciun stac. Big Bog. Jesus, fuck my nut. Ok, bun, ia să știu ce s-a mai întâmplat și la tine. Someone, DNB, ce are?
A murit.
Aha. You guys wiped up again while I was trying not to die? Why? Hunter un a pus trap-ul, bine. Fuck. Wrong button. Acum e live. Am dat fără să vreau stop pe fucking stream. Vreau doar să-l mut un pic mai în cadru. Ce fac ce niciodată n-am înțeles, că n-am stat să mă uit prea mult. Când se bară albastră, ce înseamnă aia de XP?
Poftim?
Ca bara ta de XP, acum ceva...
Era rested, eram rested, primeam dublu XP. Ah, de-aia am primit 56, că era dublu, că eram rested. Rested primești când stai...
Ciuciuca. Ai?
Când stai în in, când stai la căsuță in.
Mhm.
Și te odihnești, primești rested. Păi se umple pe cât de mult stai în in sau cu, sau dacă ești, dacă te duci offline, dacă ești în in sau în orașe. Gen, când ești în orașe sau în in, îți apare ZZZ în loc de level, știi? Și asta înseamnă că e resting, cum ar fi. Și primești 200% mai mult XP atâta timp cât ai bara albastră. Gen, îți apare cât de mult s-a umplut. Doar că crește foarte greu în vanilla, adică eu am stat cât? Am stat 12 ore și mi-a crescut un flegmă.
Înțeles, ok. Ok.
Should we turn this into an English stream though? That's my question. I mean, it's not hard and it's not difficult to talk in English. I mean, we both can understand each other better in English, I take it. Maybe? No? I mean, some expressions in Romanian are still pretty fucking nice. But then again, some in English are really nice.
Yeah.
yeah, such yeah. Eloquence, such
uh-huh.
Such wow,
much. Wait, one moment.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, that was so funny. Okay, I'll bite, we'll do it. I will have some slip ups. When I'm mad, I'm just gonna go in the normal sweating mode. Well, yeah, okay. Not what I was doing, I was eating mashed potatoes. A full, let's say, like a big full fucking yogurt. Bucket?
Yeah, you get fat.
900 grams.
You get fat, yeah.
Yes, I get fat. So I can burn it easier.
Yeah, man.
No, yeah. I will never get fat.
You say
as long
that.
As I always...
You say that, but...
Okay. Let's say in the foreseeable 4 to 5 years, I would not just get fat because I have too much shit to do. To get fat. I already know that dad, when he's gonna see, like, hey, where's the mashed potatoes? Here! I show him the fucking empty fucking bucket and he's like, Nani, the fuck, it was full! Correct? Exactly. Right. Was. No longer. Ah, I love mashed potatoes.
Oh yeah.
Shove it up your butt. Shove it up your butt. Shove the water up your butt, sparkling.
Ugh. Everyone always wants a free piece. I'm putting camera on back.
What?
Switching my camera on.
Why?
Because I want to see you to see me how I suffer. Getting free levels.
Why? Okay. Why, man? 1, 2, 3. Oh my god, did not realize this is gonna ruin me. The good lord, income from everything, and I'm into psychology. Getting that. Get this. Okay, my income still exists, but it's not far from not existing as well.
Okay.
With what faction I'm playing?
Yeah,
filthy humans.
Filthy humans. Oh, the new filthy humans that are OP. Yeah.
Oh yeah, holy fucking shit. I was like, ah, the archers are not really that strong, the hunters, nah. Micro, like, minimaxing, doing all of that. Basic hunters, that not the regiment of renown, like the creme de la creme shits, do 70 damage, normal. That's without adding the bonus against large. With bonus against large, it would be 86. And this is the DPS over 5.4 seconds. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks of those. A lot of damage. Then
a
I have
lot
the
of
one.
Damage. They mainly range, so.
No, humans are not mainly range. They're like.
All around well, yeah.
I mean, the
hero talents and whatnot.
Yes, exactly. I was like, yeah, let's see how strong they could be. Like, they have just a bit more damage than crossbow man. Yeah, crossbow men get to 32. Handgunners, 36. But armor piercing, I'm like, okay, good. Let's see hunters, more than double that. And if I position them correctly near the my hero, near my general and a hero, I can boost it up to 90 to the basic bitch and 112 to the advanced one. If I see an enemy that has large units, I know they will not get to my infantry line. They dead. They rip.
They dead as fucking fuck.
Yes, now I know why on my Lizardman campaign, when I started the last fight, I was like, it's gonna be fine, they have a little bit of anti-large. Fucking shit, fuck! Yeah, a little bit fucks me a little hard. It's against the law! I did not agree to getting finger blasted by fucking humans. This is gonna be a siege battle. What do they have? They have hearts. They have these.
Don't get debated. Your English is music to my ears. It just gets me into a phase, a trance. You're talking and I'm like,
Okay.
Much better than Romania. Fuck.
Okay.
So I can relate to you what happened to me. Then.
Sure.
Should I do it in Romanian or?
Wait. What happened in campaign? Are you referring to?
Yeah. Exactly that. That's what I'm trying to say. Like when the biggest cunt spider. wanted to wreck my life.
Yeah.
Basically, I had 3 chances.
Okay, go.
So yeah. I had 3 turns until Kev would do that nasty teleport ability. He actually told me that he gives me 3 chances. I only had 2. Which I told him that after I got teleported, wasn't that 2 chances? And he was like, oh yeah, sorry, well, you'll get a reroll whenever you want. And I'm like, yes. So I have 1 free reroll, like 1 free reroll ticket. And pretty much that Khan spider teleported me in the heart of their lair where all the corpses are teleported to. Pretty much the bottom heart of their massive layer where a continuous flow of corpses and living people are being teleported and dropped down in a sort of a pit of death, skeletons, destruction, mayhem and all kinds of bodily remains. So basically a death pit that's chock full with some sort of I don't know how I named them, Mantians? No, yeah, Mantians. They're chock full of Mantians, which grab onto the living ones, kill them, and start to chop them off, and also do that with the living ones.
The dead ones, you already said.
Yeah, dead ones, yeah.
Yeah, processing them, basically, yeah.
Fine, prime
material.
Yeah, it's the processing station, pretty much, yeah. And when Pusha fell down, I...
Do they have a union?
No. I doubt they need one.
Shoot, go. Yes, okay. After that, and then,
well, let me get this music a bit slower because dubstep is, And then pretty much one of those big ass Mantians with that's a hideous creature.
Yeah.
Tried to go for Pusha. She instantly summoned 2 bears right on top of her that started attacking that shit and protecting her from it.
Oh, Conjurana was nice.
Yeah, and it got distracted so Pusha could fly away. She started flying upwards.
Yeah. Wait. Didn't know if you were talking or Discord was like, hey, interesting story. It'll be a shame if I cut it off. Wink. But okay, it didn't happen. Good.
N-am avut Soulstone.
You did not have Soulstone. Why the fuck did what?
A venit off cooldown. Nu e vina lui.
Eh? Who was it then?
Dar is la trap, au zici la asta șansă.
Oh. Fuck. Oh, it's... Okay.
And it's, yeah, it's well...
Minute, the cooldown, it's big, I can...
When I dropped down, I had a free perception check to like see my surroundings. Kev explained to me what the fuck was going around that and that there's this big ass cave with a lot of bodies and skeletons and whatnot and also... That there's a bunch of Mantians that are processing them, and they're like also some sort of disc creatures, and also the drones, and yeah, and there were like 6 exit ways through the upper parts of this pit of doom, but they were really up high, so Pusha started really flying. Find a place to actually hide. From sight, so... And while that was happening, like, my bears managed to rip some pieces out of that shit Mantian, but... it just... A few more came and deleted my bears from existence.
It's good.
And then they started looking for me, and... When my bears got deleted, that's when I did the nat 20 stealth roll and got hidden in the best fucking place possible, also doubled by a really good perception roll to find it. And she was like staying really up high, like near next to the ceiling, pretty much on a sort of a cylinder, out of sight and pretty much safe-ish. But also everything wasn't stone. Everything was made like to a molecular level of precision out of some sort of weird metallic material. And the cylinder she was on was actually sort of a conduct for some sort of liquid to pass through. It was warm and...
Oh, you found this magic... Okay, that magic liquid is composed by...
Well, I don't... I didn't find it. I felt it. I felt the warmth through the cylinder, but... Yeah.
Well, yeah, it was a piping, and the fact is, you are magically inclined. You felt the magic in it because it's... one-third organic, one-third chemical, one-third magical. That's kind of the composition of it.
And it's using to fuel the army, I guess.
Yeah, I'm okay, maybe it's
well,
the army, or it's fueling the big dude being able to maintain everything.
Yeah, like maintaining the army through the magical blue energy they have surrounding them, like that keeps them kind of operational.
Yep. Think you something like that as well. Yeah, good.
Then, like, as soon as I did the really good stealth roll, the Lord appeared. And he was like, he came down there and started talking and started, like, he pretty much deleted from existence the Mantian that failed to kill me. That failed to grab onto me. He pretty much made it like shrivel down in pain and become nothing just by waving his staff around. It actually seemed like it was the only time that one of those creatures actually seemed to feel pain. Only when the Lord punished it.
Okay, know how they zapped back out of like somewhere the things that we killed. I think everything's connected to him and he can make them not feel anything, so they're the most efficient killing machines that just kill and do not feel pain. And he can get them back whenever he wants them, but in the same time, it's weird, okay, wait, it's weird. They're partially
and
mechanical
he...
and magical, but they feel something in the same time, okay.
Yeah, but only from their master. Regardless, the master started like trying to persuade Pusha and be like, "Oh, I finally a fine specimen, an interesting one. Come down and let's talk. I won't do you any harm and stuff like that. Like, you know, trying to manipulate her. Like, you know, I'll give you immortality. I'll blah 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 and stuff like that." And Pusha was like,
"Nah."
He wouldn't be lying, but yeah.
Like,
and I told Kev that I'm tempted. Me, Pusha isn't, but I, as a person, am tempted to do that just because.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I understand.
Wait a second. He just kept talking for a bit and then they were. Pretty much. He got angry and just left, pretty much. He just left after a while because, like, when he left, the attack commenced, pretty much. I gathered as much from that. Like, he only tried to persuade Pusha for only so long, but then he just left us be. And and yeah, that's about it. Then I didn't have any animal shapeshifts, so that was a problem. And I had like 45 minutes of resting to do till I could get one. And I pretty much told Kev, like, we broke out of character then and talked out of character for like half an hour, maybe 20 minutes, and. And I told him from the beginning that this is what Pusha will do, but he just wanted me to think it through. And he tried to make me doubt it. Like, he also thought of it as a good idea, I realize now, but